Okay, give me an update on Obama.
Obama win! Obama has taken the pivotal states of Pennsylvania and Ohio, as well as basically all of New England, Iowa, which was a bit of a surprise, Michigan, Illinois, and a few other states too, and we're waiting for him to take Florida, where he's ahead 51-49%. North Carolina is going to wait until all votes are counted before there's a prediction. Virginia still looms, and of course California, Oregon, and Washington.
And who will California go to, Jeffrey?
Me! Oh, no.